6:30, officers across the state border need your help finding a suspected arsonist. Maxton police believe this man set fire to a laundromat late Tuesday night on Martin Luther King Drive. We're told fire crews stopped the fire, but there's no word on how badly the business is damaged. Please call Maxton police if you recognize this man.